And my point is that the biggest effect in our business is expertise of the teachers. It's the teachers who work together. I'll say that again. Teachers who work together, collectively, collaboratively, to understand their impact. And that's probably the biggest single most factor in this business, that teachers and principals and systems that go into classrooms, that go into schools, that go into to systems, who say, my job is to understand my impact, are the ones that have the biggest effect. Not the teachers who say, my job's to cover the curriculum, my job's to get kids through the exams. It's teachers who say, I want to understand my impact. Now, it begs the moral purpose question. What is impact? And that's a really critical question. And it's not just scores on tests. One of the things that I think is critical is, how do we get kids to reinvest in this business called learning so they want to do more of it?